everyone.
Welcome back to my channel. It's Kira Chapman here. Welcome to Vlogmas Day 17. So you may be wondering why you... Basically, it's actually Sunday the 20th as I'm recording this scene now. Because basically, I filmed on day 17. But basically, the video was on my camera. And I'm having difficulties with my camera, so the video is stuck on my camera until I can get it to my laptop, which I've not done yet. I'll do it when I can be bothered. I'll do it in the next couple of days at some point. I'm just not in the mood to do it today, but it's stuck on my camera, so I'm having to, basically, it's pointless me uploading that vlog after I've uploaded, like, day 18, because basically I've got one more vlog, day 18, that I need to get uploaded. No, not day 18, day 19, that I need to get uploaded, but I'm not going to upload that before I upload day 17 and 18, if you know what I mean, because that just seems pointless. So I'm going to quickly just use this as vlog now, get this uploaded, so I can then upload day 19, which is a really good vlog. I was at a theme park, but you'll see in that vlog, that's going to be my last vlog of Vlogmas. And I'm not going to explain it all again. You'll see why. If you want to know why, then watch that vlog, which will be uploaded after this vlog, because this vlog that you're watching now is a double vlog. It's day 17 and day 18. And then I'll upload day 19, which is the theme park vlog, which explains why I'm not doing any more Vlogmases. So wait for that vlog to come out. But this, I'm not... I did film on day 17, obviously. And obviously I had to film on day 18, which you'll see in a minute, because it's a double vlog. But I did film on day 17, but as I said, it's on the camera, so it's stuck on the camera. So I thought I'd just get this video uploaded. I'm not going to wait. It was only one scene anyway. It was literally one clip. So I didn't film very much on day 17, so I thought, what's the point of me going through loads of struggles to get that off the camera when I could just film now and just... This day 17 is basically just going to be a montage of Rio, basically, because it's his birthday. So, happy gotcha day / birthday, Rio. I love and miss you loads. And this montage that I will show you now is for him. And then, obviously, the next part of this vlog will be day 18 because it's a double vlog. So, yeah, enjoy it.
Wait to get my comedian.
Yeah, we're gonna get my comedian. I'm so excited.
Got him! He's right in the spot.
There is a swelling storm.
Kira's got her chameleon, so she's putting it in the cage.
And
it's tongue.
With the person that I thought I was, the boy I used to know.
I've got my Rio. His full name is Rio Rocco Gomez Chapman.
And I feel its warmth in my hands, my heart. Why can't I hold on? It comes and goes in waves. It always does. Always does. Watch as our young hearts fade into the flood, into the flood. And the freedom falling, the feeling I thought was set in stone, it slips through my fingers, trying hard to let go. It comes and goes in waves. Place we used to lay when we were kids. Memories of a stolen place, caught in the silence, an echo lost in space. It comes and goes in waves, it always does.
Welcome back to my channel. It is Kira Chapman here and welcome to Vlogmas Day 18. So basically, this is going to be a two-part vlog. This is going to be Day 17 and Day 18. So if you're watching this, this is part of the Day 17 vlog as well. I hope you enjoyed Rio's little montage thing. And yeah, today is going to be a boring vlog again because I'm not doing anything. But tomorrow I'm going to a theme park, so that should be good. That'll be a separate vlog, obviously. So I hope you enjoy that. So me and my mum are just popping to the shops just to look around. and I'm taking my camera to the technical store, the camera shop basically, because I'm having difficulties with it. Remember I told you about how I ordered that cable to connect it? That one didn't work, so I ordered another one, which did work, but then it didn't work. Like, one time it worked, like, it recognised the thing, but then now it's not. And it's not, there's a little manual came with the cable to say what I needed to do, and what it tells me to do, it's just not working. And it should be working, there's no reason why it shouldn't be working. Don't do it, I'm never going to use the camera, so... Oh, I'm so sick of having technical difficulties with things. I'm so sick of it. Literally, it just does my head in because there's no reason. This camera was, there's nothing wrong with the camera. I had an app. It was completely fine. I film on the camera. I then connect it to the phone and download it through an app. They got rid of the app. How the hell am I supposed to get footage from my camera to my phone if they've deleted the app? Like, how, you can't just delete an app. You can't expect to sell a product saying, oh, you download an app, that's how you export it, to then go and delete the app. Like, it baffles my head. You can't do that. That's wrong. You can't sell something. And then, because without that app, it's pointless. The whole point, the reason why I got that camera is because of the fact that there was an app that you used to export it from the camera to the phone. You can't then, you can't cut the middleman out. You can't cut out the thing that exports it. The whole point of the camera is the fact that there was a specific app that you use to get footage from the camera to the phone. You can't then go and delete the app. You can't, because now I can't use my camera. What a waste. And I've ordered cables thinking that would work, and it's clearly not working, so I'm either never going to use my camera again, or it just makes me angry. Like, I'm so sick of having technical, why is everything so technical?
Hello everybody, I hope you enjoyed this vlog. I know it's been quite boring. I hope you enjoyed Ria's montage, and I hope you enjoyed me ranting about the camera. I still haven't sorted it, I really haven't. I hope you enjoyed the vlog, and I'll see you tomorrow for day 19.